some fashion. Let's have some fun. Let's pick out some key items that maybe are gonna breathe new life into all of your spring and summer choices. I know it's still cold in some parts of the country. It's even a little chilly here in Florida. So we definitely wanna hook you up. And one of those items that you will find most useful will be a blazer. Of course, the lovely Regina's wearing this blazer in the navy, and you know, it's a really good one. It not only has that perfect cut, that perfect fit that's flattering for perfect length, but it also has a stretch lining, so it's a comfortable blazer to wear. You can machine wash it. We've got great colors for you. And is there anything more classic? I mean, you know you buy this, it's such a great investment, and you always look good and polished. So it comes in a bunch of beautiful colors. Regina's wearing the navy. We do have it in a great magenta color. We've got a blush, perfect for spring. We've got an ivory, and then you gotta have the black. That's coming your way on FlexPay. You can get it home for $19 and change on any credit card, of course. We've got so much to show you, and I am obsessed with this jegging. You know why? Not only does it make you look long and lean, but here, it's got a hidden tummy panel on the inside. So it literally smooths you up, kind of holds you in, gives you like a little hug in the midsection, and it comes in all the basics colors you would ever imagine. So of course, in Sonia, on Sonia, you're seeing the classic black. We've got the indigo that I'm wearing. We've got the lighter chambray that you know you need. We've got a gray, we've got a wine, and a ruby color as well. And here's the greatest thing, Diane Gilman, DG2 Fashions, that's what she does best. It's her denim and her embellished denim as well. So she makes denim that feels custom made. We have three different inseams, so not only 2 through 24 women, actually no, this one comes in extra small through 3X, but three different inseams as well. So petite, average, and tall, so you're always gonna look your very best. And then on the beautiful Emily, hello, next hour, they're back, you guys. Your favorite, universally favorited jean by women is a classic boot cut. Diane knows how to make a boot cut. You know how some boot cuts can make your legs look a lot shorter? Not this one. It's the right amount of flare, it's the right amount of stretch, and it is premium denim for less than 50 bucks. Now, Emily's wearing it in that chambray. You're gonna want that color come spring and summer. Of course, we've always got the classics as well. We've got it in the black. We also have an indigo for you, and we also have a mid-tone for you. And then, by the way, 2 through 24 women, and then petite, average, and tall as well. So you're always gonna get your right fit. So we're gonna tell you all about that, and then we've got spring colors as well. So colors like a blush and an aqua and a beautiful eggshell color. I'm telling you, stay with us these entire 2 hours. We're gonna get you something you love. And then of course, let's talk about Diane Gilman. Yes. Diane Gilman is a woman that's been here now 25 years. She has sold record-breaking 14 million plus denim jeans. I mean, she really is the jean queen. And of course, her right-hand girl, her brand ambassador and expert who studied the brand is our very own Siobhan Sarna. I know you've loved her for years here at HSN as a host. And now she's really bringing us the best of DG2 when Diane can't make it. And how is Diane, by the way?
She is doing beautifully, of course. And I'm so happy to report she'll be here later on this month with a new Today's Special. And it's just, it's all going well. So I'm thrilled to be here. And you know, I've been her number one fan, if I do say so myself. I know some of you would fight me on that one. For 20 plus years, walked in and interviewed in this building over 20 years ago in DG Diane Gilman Designs.
That
was my interview outfit, right?
So many fashion brands left women out, right? They were, all the other fashion brands were catering to just the skinny little minis, the young, the little younguns, right? The whippersnappers. And then what about women with real curves, real concerns, women looking for real solutions? That's why Diane Gilman became world famous and record breaking. So let's get started with a great little tee. Oh, you're gonna wanna buy this in every single color. It is this delicious stretch jersey knit. We've got it in extra small through 3X and the prettiest colors. We're talking about 11 gorgeous choices. On Annette this morning, or this afternoon, you're seeing the blush. We also have it available for you on Inger. If you check out Inger over there, she's wearing it in the raspberry. On the lovely Brooke, possibly my favorite color on the planet, that guy is the aqua. We've also got a teal. In fact, I'll show you here on the hanger. There's your navy. Here's your espresso, here's your olive. Look at that electric teal, how pretty. We showed you the aqua on Brooke. On Siobhan's side, oh, you want that red? Look at that, for some poppy color.
It's a true, like, fire engine lipstick red.
Yeah.
There's that raspberry.
Heather gray.
Heather gray.
And then you gotta have the black and white. You know why I love this one? It feels like it's been lived in, right? Mm-hmm. And then there's never any sticking or pulling or cling. It just is loose and roomy where the girls want that little bit of extra space. I'm telling you, favorite, want it in every color.
Rainbow time, for sure. Mm-hmm. And you know, you just addressed what most of us are frustrated about, normal tees. First of all, they can skew a little masculine, or B-O-R-I-N-G, like yawn fest. This one is whimsical without being juvenile. It has this, the perfect flounce, nicely done there. Thanks for that demo, Brooke, with a little shimmy there. I find myself turning to this all the time when my husband's like, come on, let's go out to breakfast. And it's Sunday morning, I'm like, really? Okay, and I'm really like, can I just stay in my pajamas, honey? That would not be socially acceptable. But so I put it on and I'm, you know, out the door and I'm feeling like, you know what? I'm having a date for breakfast and I feel cute and I haven't had to overthink it.
Well, you know,
and
it's
you're out the door feeling great.
It's a pretty ruffle and it's not juvenile, as you said.
Right.
I mean, couldn't have said it better. It doesn't cling at all. A lot of the t-shirts that you're finding out there in retail, they're just a little too slim. Mm-hmm. And you know, we want that extra little bit of room. We want it to fit nice and snug where our curves are, right? But then we want it to let out a little bit. You've got the perfect sleeve length there for you as well. And then the perfect formulation. So it's 60% poly, 35 rayon, 5% spandex. Yes, you can machine wash, you can dry it flat. Comes in extra small through 3X, and the length is perfect too, Siobhan, at that perfect 25.5 inches. So not too long, but doesn't cut you off where you look shorter.
Right, and nor do you feel like, should I tuck it in, should I not? This one, just let it flow. It is that perfect layering piece under the DG2 denim jacket. Mm-hmm. It works with the blazer as well, and certainly on its own. The colors are, have you ever, I know this has happened, we've gone to a store to pick something else up and you walk by the rack of the t-shirts or the folded t-shirts and you think, oh, okay, maybe I'll pick up a t-shirt. They're in like black and white and like that's it. Mm-hmm, and they don't have this feel and they're, you know, not inexpensive. This is a designer top from DG2 who gets our body and our want and need for comfy and yet fashionable.
Right.
That is a difficult combination
and
to
quality.
Nail every single time. Mm. And if it's not quality, forget it, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
And that's why some of us, on occasion, I'm guilty of this in the past, we'll spend a little bit more for something that we didn't know existed in DG2 because it was high quality. Mm. And you think, oh, well, I've never seen anything like this before and I need it. Now you get into DG2 and you're like, what? I could do four colors.
You know, this is breakfast burrito friendly. This is, you know, Siobhan mentioned breakfast. This is buffet table friendly. This is, yes, I will have that slice of pie. Thank you very much, please. Because you know what? It hugs your curves, but then it kind of A-lines out a little bit. The ruffle is just right, right? Like the porridge. It's just that perfect ruffle, not too long and costume, but just right. And that's what Diane Gilman does. She makes fashion for women of all ages. And by the way, I'm holding the espresso because Erin, you're telling me it is going to be the first to go. So less than 200 available. Just holding the olive next to it so you can compare the colors. The number one most popular right now, Brooke, you're in the lead, girl. They're loving the aqua. Don't forget, if you lose your size or you miss out on the aqua, take a look at that beautiful teal. But you know, it's like we all have the bottoms, but we're looking for extra tops. And inevitably, when I'm wearing my favorite t-shirt, that's when I drop, you know, the soy sauce on it or, you know, the olive oil drip or something on it. So you're always needing these. These are those easy wardrobe essentials that you want to stock up on.
It's only here. It's exclusive. It's not like you're going to be able to find this in a brick and mortar store when you go run some errands or something like that. It's only here. And for any of us who ever felt a little anxiety through the tummy zone, I am telling you, this gives you freedom. It gives you confidence in a tee. That's right. I think clothes can be super emotional, don't you, Leslie?
Yeah,
and
of course.
This is a very happy tee, and then in those great colors. And by the way, we do have some terrific dyed to match jeans, as you can see on Brooke, in some very similar colors.
By the way,
you can do
Inger, that raspberry color is all you, girl.
All you.
Oh, it's so pretty on you. Any color you choose today, I promise you, you're gonna fall in love with. So definitely dive in, pick up some essentials that are gonna lively up your wardrobe for spring. You don't have to buy a new wardrobe, just buy key pieces to really breathe new life. Everybody's loving my top. So I'm very grateful for that. And let me tell you, it is so comfortable. Look, once again, giving me that little bit of room. So it makes me look like I haven't gained weight. And believe me, I still haven't started my New Year's resolution. Is that sad? I don't know if that's sad or if I...
You could be early for 2019. That's right.
But look, it is perfectly flattering, and what a way to embrace florals and pretty feminine styles for spring. That color you're seeing there is the black. The color I'm wearing is the red. Of course, we've got a pretty sand, and then we also have white. Comes in extra small through 3X, approximately 26 and a half inches on this one. And I'm gonna give you the measurements on this one. That is a non-stretch, so you do wanna go ahead and check out our sizing charts on that. But don't worry, I'll keep you covered. I'll let you know everything we've got going on as soon as we get to it. If you'd like to pre-order, order now. Now, we're on to the jean. The girls are wearing it. This is called the Virtual Stretch Novelty Skinny Jean. Diane's skinny jeans actually are very flattering. It's not the skinny jean that you can barely put your foot through the ankle. You really feel great. These are virtual stretch, so it is one of her top selling number one formulations. And normally this really pretty jean is $80. So what an opportunity to buy today. We've got it at $59.99. It comes in 2 through 24 women, and then in petite, average, and tall. Your petite would be 28 inches, your average 30 inches, and your tall 32 on the inseam. Siobhan, these are jeans that we absolutely have to have because they've got personality. We got all the regular jeans. We want a little razzle dazzle.
This whole offering is like a Jeans Fest capsule moment. This is the same, just to be clear, all of these are the same item number, and I'm just saying that because you might be thinking, oh, well then we'll find out what's going on with the gray in a second. Yeah. This is all the same offering. So I call it the mini Jean Fest capsule, Leslie. And what you have right there is the peacock. That's what I was gonna say. This is wearable art with tens of thousands of stitches. That is all embroidery. It's not an applique. Look at his crown with that antique golden series of paillettes and that just perfect combination, the feathers. If you love opulence, then you love the idea of really, exactly. You want people to go, oh, where did you get those?
And by the way, of course, we'll find this for you, but if you love the peacock, we're calling this one mid-tone in our system. I wanna show you the darker color because this one's called indigo. Look at the indigo on that one, Siobhan. Look at that.
So this is like a pewter, soft metallic. Right? Think of a satin stitch. All of that precision botanical. And then the look of Tahitian pearls with this, almost like a Baroque kind of jacquard feel to it. And then over the side seam makes this even more artistic and super special.
And not easy to do. And the same goes for the peacock. Right. You see, that is over the seam. I mean, who does that? Diane Gilman is the queen of jeans for a reason.
That's one of the reasons why, right there.
So we just showed you the peacock would be your mid-tone, the beautiful floral with the look of pearls, that is your indigo. When we move to Siobhan's side, this is the gray, and that's an easy choice there. And look at what she did with the gray. I mean, talk about the right amount of embellishment.
It's almost reminiscent of like a fleur-de-lis, right? A beautiful medallion, and it's placed in such a way that your eye goes kitty corner from the thigh to the knee to the ankle. So it's very slenderizing, and it's like a soft suede gray, kind of rose petal. If a rose petal was ever gray, it would be this kind of look to it.
I like that. You're right.
Right? It's just got that suede, soft mist to it. And all of those heat seal studs in that opulent design.
How pretty. Okay.
Then,
when you want a little bit more drama, take a look at the black. You know how they always used to say, you can't wear denim to go out? You absolutely can. So look at the black, because the black is almost, it's this burnout design, right?
It's
velvet
flocked.
Burnout?
Yes, with velvet. And then it has scattered about what I call the black diamond look, or the evening twinkle stars sky look. So depending on how Sonia moves ever so slightly, you can see it glistening back at you. And then on the design itself, which you can see in person, even more clearly, of course, is floral black flocked rose velvet on top of your black virtual stretch denim jeans.
And then your final option, you've been seeing them on Inger. I'm obsessed with this color on you, Miss Ingerberg. Look at the deep plum. And the deep plum too, I mean, isn't that pretty? Look at how those crystals catch the light.
So for all of us gals who love our jewelry, here's a way to wear it head to toe when you put on your earrings and your necklace. That qualifies. But this is, first of all, no embellishment on the back. Of course, it's gonna be super comfortable this way. And then you have the pear-shaped and the marquise-shaped, different little scattering of a pattern in the same tonal purple on purple.
I like that it was done tonally.
Yes.
So you could wear them daytime. This is not an evening, you know,
more subtle
fashion jean. This is all day long. And they catch the light so pretty and they twinkle so pretty. So sizes, extra small. Actually, this one is 2 through 24 women. And then it comes in 3 inseams. We want you to get your perfect fit. So it comes in petite, which is 28 inches, the average 30 inches, and then the tall 32. You love these jeans. I know because I checked out the reviews as I was prepping the show. Did you know that over 450 of the reviews are perfect 4 and 5 stars? So over 450 of you took the time to say, I love these jeans. They're fantastic. They fit like a glove. And remember, because not only are you getting your size, so 2 through 24 women, because you get your inseam as well, it's like Diane Gilman, who designed costumes for rock stars in the 60s, is making you your very own fashion jeans. This is some of the latest that you will see on the fashion runways around the world. And Diane brings it to us on a jean that fits like a glove. I mean, we feel so confident in our DG2, Siobhan. There's a reason over 14 million sold. We've broken records. If you love and you are collecting your DG2, would you go ahead and give us a call? I'd love for you to become part of the show. I'd love to hear how many DG2 you have, right? How many pair? Our testimonial line is 1-866-376-8255. And we want to show you the DG2 difference because it really does make a difference when you're wearing a really well-made, you know, set of jeans. Take a look at this, because most jeans will what? Dig into you, cut into you, things flop out, things. I mean, we're women, we're soft, we've got curves, we've got stuff.
It's too low.
Is that what you look like with the other brand?
And the reason why you could tend to look like that is because it is too low. But that's what's out on the market. So I wouldn't be surprised if you've been facing that or if you even have a pair of those in your closet. But now, relief is in sight with the DG2. It's a natural waist rise, so it's not too high. We're not talking about high rise from like the 80s and 90s. It's just a beautiful natural waist. And then in the other brand, you can also see the pockets aren't quite right for really flattering the derriere as much, but certainly for the DG2, they are placed all strategically, all very, very architecturally, and really, it's a designer jean from DG2, therefore, is the difference.
I know, and people collect these, you know, and especially the novelty jean, because these are all like wearing wearable art. So not only are you getting a fit that you will never look back to another denim brand. I promise you, after I had the twins, that was it. It's all DG2 for me, because it always makes me feel so much more confident when everything is in its place.
In its place.
Everything is tucked away nicely. I feel really good when I walk in a room. You're gonna feel it too. And then these are wearable art. So I know a lot of you picked up more than one set. I know the number one most popular is the mid-tone. That's the one with that beautiful embroidered peacock. Of course, the indigo is always popular, which is the darker denim color. That comes with the beautiful floral and the look of the pearls, right? So the floral embroidery, Regina's wearing that with the navy blazer. And then, of course, the black. The black is really cool with the velvet roses because it's a little rock and roll. It's a little romantic, right? It's a little, you know.
It's denim and diamonds.
Yeah.
It's the idea.
I feel like I could be the lead singer of a rock band.
You are the lead singer of my rock band, girl.
But I also feel that, you know what, it's just pure romance and love and softness and femininity. So, Sonia, you're rocking those out. People love those. Don't forget, all sizes still available. So 2 through 24 women and then 3 inseams to get your right fit.
And when we're talking about sizes, because it's virtual stretch, go down a size. It is very consistent, tried and true, go down a size. So if you know the math, if you wear a size 20, go for the size 18. Let me just say that the stretch is through the entire pair of jeans, not just at the waist, but through the hips and the thighs and the whole bit, shins, ankles. If it didn't recover, Leslie, of course we wouldn't love it. We wouldn't have had 14 million pairs of DG2 jeans spoken for. There's recovery to this denim, which is what makes virtual stretch so popular. It also feels terrific against your skin.
It really does. It bounces right back. Because a lot of people just don't get that recipe right. And if there's too much spandex or too little spandex, what do? You're tugging, you're adjusting, you're pulling all day. Diane gives you that stretch and the bounce back all day long. And look at even just the waistband. This is why you're never pulling and tugging. This is why nothing spills out. This is why, women of the world, you can have your cake, you can eat it too, you can enjoy yourself, because now you've got fashion made for real bodies. This is solution dressing, and yet happens to be really cool. So let's do the colors once again. The color with the peacock, Emily's wearing that one. That one's the mid-tone. It is the number one most popular. This one will be the one to go for first, when we start losing sizes. Now, here is your darker denim color. This is the indigo. And with the indigo, you will see those grays and those blacks on the embroidery. Beautiful threads. They almost look like spun silver in there. It's really pretty. And then you've got the look of Tahitian pearls and just the right amount of embellishment. I love that it's not all over the place.
Right. It's just right? that placement it's just on the lower leg and over the seam, the side seam. Here's
now,
the black.
Colors. There's the black.
Now, I just wanted to also mention, you know how it has the scattering of the heat-sealed rind studs? In the back, it is just the flocking, just as a side note, so you won't have any little, you know, protrusions that when you sit down, you'll feel against your skin. It's just in the front. And that's a perfect, perfect illustration of this exact pair of jeans. So it's the flocking, that's the botanicals, and then it is a black, shiny, heat-sealed stud that doesn't have any prongs, so it's not going to be poking at you. Mm-hmm. And then same
Here's
thing here.
Gray.
In this gray, they are heat-sealed studs. They
and
are
only
built
on the
to
front.
Last. Also only on the front. No prongs underneath, so it won't be poking at you at all.
And then
the plum.
I love the plum because it's a year-round color. You know, you're going to wear this now when the temperatures are still a little chilly. Come spring, come summer, your florals, your pretty pastels, I mean, your creams, your ivories, you know, that is such a great color. And it's not this shocking purple. It's just the right color and tone in that plum. So your item number is 076033. Remember, you order this one numerically, 2 through 24 women. We've got three different inseams for you. You can go ahead and turn these inside out when you wash them. So we actually recommend you hand wash these, okay? Because you want to keep all your pretty little crystals and embellishments intact for years to come. So hand wash these, turned inside out. You can go ahead and hang them dry. They are exquisite. I like that I don't have to dry clean them, Siobhan. That's a good thing.
Please,
right?
Dry cleaning is kryptonite to the DG2 brand, okay?
There you go.
Do not ever expect to have to dry clean a favorite garment from DG2.
Don't give me more to do. Thank you, Diane Gilman.
No way, no how.
Now, you can place your order right now for the novelty skinny at 076033. Mine is coming. And when you see how this thing literally goes, gives you that smoothing, but not in a way that you're uncomfortable all day, you're gonna love it. It's got an inside secret panel that goes all the way around, Siobhan. It's not just the front. It goes all the way around. So it stays in place, it doesn't roll down, you're not pulling and tugging, and you get, it's called the Suddenly Slim. I mean, this is the dream I wanna wake up from every day. All of a sudden I wake up and I look skinnier. Sign me up. We've got gorgeous choices for you, classics and fashion colors, and that's coming up in just a little bit. But first and foremost, if you're new to HSN, April is our Customer Appreciation Month, and we've got a lot going on.
With so many places to shop, we wanted to say
that your loyalty doesn't go unnoticed.
So to celebrate Customer Appreciation Month,
we're making the entire month of April all about you.
We're giving away $1,000 a day to your favorite charities.
So many extras for HSN credit card holders.
And one lucky winner will win $25,000.
It could be you.
From all of us, we'd like to say,
thank you! This is the first generation that they say to women, what do you want to be? I have to do what I want to do. If I don't do it now, I will never do it. Women acquire enormous freedom with age. The greatest freedom is to say, this is who I am. I don't want to hide my age. But if they say, you look elegant, you look sophisticated, that's a compliment.
Join Isabella Rossellini for Lancome's Renergy Multiglow, only on HSN.
You
inspire us to travel the world in search of new and exciting fashion.
HSN. I hope you're having a wonderful afternoon. And what's more fun than a little bit of shopping? Stay with us. My name is Leslie. This is Siobhan Sarna. She is our brand expert for the DG2 brand. I'm not letting you off the hook. I still want to hear from you. If you love DG2, if you're a total DG2 girl, go ahead and give us a call. Become part of this show. Tell us what you love. It's 1-866-376-8255. We're moving into the blazer. You've been waiting for it. If I could, I would buy this every single color. I am a blazer girl. I love that it's money well spent. I love that it never, ever goes out of style. It's perennial. I love that this one has a stretch lining, so it feels like you're wearing a cardigan, even though you've got the full-on polish of a blazer. And for me, they become like jackets. I traveled to Philly recently. It was cold. Guess what? I only took blazers. I layered underneath. I put beautiful scarves and accessories. For me, it's all about the blazer. And we've got great colors for you, basics. We got pretty spring colors as well. You will love this. And guess what? Machine washable. So your item number here is 648-275. It comes in extra small through 3X. I'm gonna show you one of my favorite colors. Look at that. It's magenta. It's pretty, it's bright. And you know what a good blush does for your skin and your makeup? That's what this color will do. It will just pop that color right onto your complexion. Makes you look younger, I swear it does. I don't know what magic is
involved. Or at the very least, well-rested.
Exactly. On Regina, you gotta have the navy. The navy is like, you know, the pearl necklace of colors, right?
It's
so classic, it's so elegant. So Regina's wearing the navy. On Annette, I have to have this. I'm obsessed with
blush.
You
must have this.
I must have this.
I can't believe you don't have it.
No, I don't have it yet because I bought the navy first when it was the Today Special.
Didn't I try to talk you into getting that blush that day?
You
I think I did. Yeah, all
but
right.
Here's your blush. You know, if you don't feel comfortable wearing white or really bright colors, you're going to love this one. And that one becomes a neutral. You wear it with grays, you wear it with blacks, you wear it with browns. I mean, it's fantastic. We have it available for you in the ivory as well, right here in front of Siobhan. And then you gotta have
the black.
If you don't know what color to choose, go with the black. I love to see a woman in a great set of jeans.
Yeah, and a black.
The easy tank that we've got coming up.
Oh, hello.
And then a black blazer.
And a black blazer.
With some great jewelry.
Gold jewelry,
you always
silver
look
jewelry,
good like that.
You cannot go wrong.
No.
So here's the thing, guys. This jacket is the result of DG2 and Diane's obsession with blazers over time. She's a collector. She always talks about that navy blue blazer with the crested, embellishment on it. This is cut so beautifully. I've worn a lot of blazers in my life too, Leslie, as a speaker and a trainer and all that jazz. And I will tell you that this one beats them all in my book. And it's, wait for it, are you ready? Wrinkle resistant.
Oh, come on.
And machine washable.
Amazing.
They wash like a dream. And you know, this looks so good in the black, the teal, the navy. We have tons and tons of tops to go with, but look, there's a time and a place where you do multiple purchases because you found it.
Yeah.
You found it. Oh my gosh, they have the magenta right now. I know what it's like to go, oh, I love those, but do you have any magenta left? Oh, I hate that feeling.
Yeah.
So here's one of the reasons why this was such a wild hit is because that's going through the entire body of the main part of the jacket,
you
but also
you feel like you're wearing a
arms.
Sweater and cardigan.
Right?
You don't feel like you're wearing a blazer.
There's no resistance. It slips right in. There are princess seams in the front, beautifully angled pockets here in the front as well. By the way, they're tacked down, so get your little seam ripper and open those up. And then the princess seams in the back. I also want to comment on the length.
Yeah.
It's a very flattering length.
Yeah, and by the way, cut for a woman's body. A lot of times a blazer can make you look bulky, not this one. The length is 29 1/4 inches. As Siobhan said, machine washable, line dry, stretch lining. I am obsessed, you guys, because you know what? You're always dressed right with a blazer on. You know,
always.
Whether you're hanging out on a weekend and you got a boyfriend jean and a cute little sneaker and a blazer, oh my gosh, super cute.
Mm-hmm.
You got something important to do, you got a boardroom meeting, you put on that blazer, little pencil skirt or a little skinny jean, you look amazing. You are always gonna be dressed right with a blazer, and I hope you pick it up today. It's normally HSN price $84. Today it's $76.99. And you can get it home for $19 on your favorite credit card. So flex space for everybody that shops with us. Your item number is 648-275. We want to show you Siobhan's jacket because we're already getting questions about it.
Pardon my back. Oh boy, do you see it, Leslie?
This is wearable art, dear. So it's not embroidered. It's like, it feels like it was hand-painted, Siobhan. I know it's a new way to print, right?
Isn't that terrific?
But they look like they've been painted, like oil paint or acrylic, right? It's spectacular.
I've got to say, more art for you to wear to express yourself and your femininity. And we have it in two colors, that indigo, and I have on the ivory.
That's right. So both colors still available for you, and that does come in extra small through 3X, 645-481. The tank top. The tank top that you will absolutely adore. In fact, I'm gonna call it right now. I'm gonna make it a host pick forever and ever,
yes.
Probably every season.
Do it.
You know why I love this tank top? Doesn't cling to the tummy, and it's mixed media. You get the non-stretch with the pretty little tiers in the front, and then all the stretch jersey on the back. So this is the aqua. We have the greatest colors. It's bra friendly. Look at this one, you guys. We've got a pretty little peach color. So that guy's, it's like a mix between pink and apricot, so it's called blush. We also have the citron,
which is over here.
Bright, happy yellow. The navy. We have a raspberry color as well, if I'm not mistaken. There it is. We also have a teal and then black and white as well.
Mm-hmm.
Extra small through 3X, you will love this. I promise you, you will want this in every color. It is the most flattering, most wear anywhere top I've ever presented.
Ask for it in an animal print, because I really want that. Wouldn't that be a great host pick?
Oh, yeah. What a good idea. I know that it's our favorite. I know it's Suzanne's favorite, right?
We all adore that
topper. We all adore it. So let's move on, but that's available. We didn't have time for a presentation. We'll give you another peek next hour. Here's my top, you guys. I love how flattering this is. I love how romantic and feminine it is. It's all about the detail on the sleeve as well. I'm wearing it in the red. Of course, the lovely Inger is wearing it in the white. We've got a really pretty neutral that Emily is wearing called Sand. And then Sonia, you'll see Sonia wearing it in the really dramatic black. It's so pretty. Your item number 645-437 comes in extra small through 3X. Yes, you can machine wash. Yes, you can toss it in the dryer. It's tumble dry. But 26 and a half inches in the length. And this is the one that's a non-stretch. So we want you to shop your traditional size. I'm wearing it in a medium for whatever it's worth. And I'll give you the bust measurements in just a little bit. But Siobhan, why do you love it? I love how clean the lines are. I love the V-neck. It makes my neck look longer.
All of the above.
All of it.
And then those dramatic sleeves that are not over the top. Plus, I'm popping over here, Leslie.
Yep.
Okay, these are working drawstrings. That is totally unnecessary. She could just put a little bow.
Yeah.
These actually can tighten if you'd like it to or not. It's totally up to you. It's one of those little dressmaker details we love. Also, Leslie, you could, if you wanted to, put this, just wrap it up, slide your arm into that blazer.
Oh,
wouldn't this blazer be terrific over these?
So fantastic. Now, you do have all the great shaping there, so it fits like a dream. It doesn't cling, it doesn't pull. We're gonna give you the measurements on that in just a moment. So the extra small would be a bust measurement of 40 inches, small 42, medium 44, large 47, extra large is 50 inches, 1X 52.5, 2X 56.5, 3X 60.5, because it is a non-stretch woven, so it is 100% poly, but it feels like a silk blouse.
Doesn't it? Yeah. And it's a pebbled crepe. There are bust darts on here, so there won't be a lot of pull through the bust area if you're concerned about that, because we're used to so much stretch. But the reason why this was, first of all, the fabric with these big magnolias on it is just so splendid and a celebration of spring. And they're anchored in earth tones, right? So you have those beiges, you have a little bit of an olive. There's the cafe colors. So this will work back to your khakis and your stone and your sand and all that, and certainly your black and white.
I love that you can tuck it in. I love that you can leave it out. If you're like me, you don't like to tuck, you just let it out the way Inger's wearing as well. But I really think you're gonna love this dress. I mean, because it looks like a dressy, you know, fancy top, but there's no extra care required. So it's easy and it's effortless. And that's what GG2 is all about too. You know, it's those, you know, modern fashions, classic comfort, and nothing is complicated. You know, it shouldn't be.
But it looks like it is. Mm-hmm. It's user-friendly fashion. And I wanna also just mention, if you're thinking, well, I don't know about the sand color because of your skin tone or whatever, go for the red. But that black, that's dinner out right there. right?
So
easy.
Pretty.
You don't have to overthink it. Mm-hmm. It really works beautifully under this blazer too, if you wanted to multiply your looks.
So your item number here is 645437. Remember, it's gonna feel like a silk blouse when you get it home, but you can machine wash this, throw it in the dryer. It is that easy pull over your head, a beautiful detailed sleeve top that really is, you know, dress up, dress down. You can wear this with jeans and a cute little sneaker, or you can wear this, you know, dressed to the nines. It is fantastic, and I do love that she anchored all those, you know, beautiful blooms in neutrals. 645437 is your item number. You can get it home on your first payment of $17.91. Remember, Flex Pay is for all of our HSN shoppers, so go ahead and place your order. It's item 645437. Siobhan, it is Customer Appreciation
Yay.
Month, which is really, really nice because finally, I mean, we celebrate you every single day, but this month we give you a little extra love. And if you're ready for your chance to win, we got a sweepstakes for you. With so many places to shop, we want you to know that your loyalty does not go unnoticed. So as part of our Customer Appreciation Month, we're celebrating. We're giving one lucky winner $25,000. You can enter every day through April 30th. And make sure you do that. You can enter every single day. And all you have to do is go to hsn.com, you type in the word sweepstakes in the search bar, and get all the amazing details. Make sure you go there now, enter now, and take a look at what we've got cooking up in the kitchen as well. Lots of good stuff happening right here on HSN.
Most about shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
Mm-hmm. It allows me to get the things I want now
and make monthly payments
without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom,
a fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding,
and a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now
without the stress of having to pay for it all at once
and no interest.
Beat that layaway.
I love knowing that these packages are more than just items. They're gifts for you and yours.
Those are the magical people that make the wheels turn here. So we're so grateful for them as well, and we're grateful for you. Welcome into HSN. During our Customer Appreciation Month, we're doing everything just a little extra special. And this entire 2 hours is all about DG2. Diane Gilman, they say she's the queen of jeans. Let me tell you, she does some great tops as well. But let's dive into the jean I've been wearing. I know you're gonna love this, because if you love to eat, raise your hand, that's me. If you don't want to diet, raise your hand, that's me. If you want to feel all kind of smoothed out, tucked in, everything's where it should be, you got to get this jean. So this is called the Suddenly Slim Jegging. And no buttons, no zippers, nothing like that. You shimmy into this thing and you're getting a full 360 degree hug around that waistline. Not only is it a super flattering kind of a straight hem on this jean, a slim fit on this jean, you're going to get just the most amazing stretch, the most amazing tuckage, is that a word?
Tuckage.
Everything is in its
support.
Place.
How's that?
Support.
Support / tuckage.
I just make things up as I go along.
It's fine. I do too. I'm inspired too.
Siobhan's going to show you that secret surprise. This is the magic sauce, you guys.
Turned inside out.
I'm obsessed. I want to put this in everything. I want to put this in my underwear. I want to live in this stretch panel.
I'm with you 1,000%,
right?
Leslie. Yes. What you'll have here is support that feels good. It's all the way around, and don't worry about this tag. These are tagless, by the way. That is actually a big accomplishment in the garment industry these days.
No itchy tags.
And it's tacked into place, so it's not going to roll up.
Amazing.
And it feels silky against your skin, but there's so much control here. It's what I call turbocharged mesh. Ooh. And it is an advanced technological accomplishment of the fibers and the science built into this from, you know, taking a page out of the athletic world in terms of the base of this fabric, but then into the world of shapewear we go. What are you thinking?
No, I'm thinking the price too, because I'm thinking anything like this in the department store, if you're lucky, is $90 plus, right? If you're lucky.
Even if you just buy something that is like a slimwear piece like this, it can go.
I've seen leggings that are supportive leggings that are $80. I mean, that's, this is premium denim. Look at everything. You guys know me. You guys know my body. You know I'm a fluffy girl, right? Look at how everything is just pulled in and tucked into place, and I want this jean in every single color. You get the stretch that you love in her, literally one of her favorite formulations, which is her virtual stretch. You can shop your dream size. You can size down in this whenever you see virtual stretch, and I want to dive into colors. I mean, this is my pick of the hour. Clearly, I chose to wear it. On the lovely Annette, you're seeing the wine. And that's, by the way, the tank that Siobhan and I are nuts over. That is the easy tank that I want in every color because it's that mixed media. But look, nothing clings to her tummy. So there's your wine. Who are we going to next? Oh, yeah, let's show Sonia. She's wearing it in the black. We also have it on Brooke in the chambray. So you see we have all your classic colors and then a fun fashion color, too. Check out Regina. Va-va-voom. I love red, come 4th of July, come all of our, you know, national holidays. I do love that one. That one's called Ruby. It's a perfect shade of red. And then we're missing one, right? Oh, just the gray. So all of these available for you right now. They come in sizes extra small through 3X. I chose a medium, but I could have totally put on a small. I know it. Because when you see virtual stretch, you want to size down. And then you can choose your inseam. It comes in petite, which is 26 inches. The average would be 28 inches. And then the tall would be 30. Normally $56.90. Take advantage of our savings today because it is at an event price.
Okay.
So good.
We're going to show you how this is built. You'll get the idea the first time you put it on, but just to explain it now logically, it's sort of an illogical experience. Once you put it on, you're like, whoa, wait a minute, what's just happened? You have the comfort waist that is a little bit higher than the typical comfort waist in days gone by with DG2, giving you a smoother, very defined, leaner waistline. Mm. And then it's virtual stretch, so you have the bounce back, you have the recovery, you have that delicious comfort against your skin. The inner panel, so it's like X-ray vision right here.
Look at that.
It is a wider inner panel than just that comfort waistband. So it goes below. So it gives you tummy coverage and support, as well as sort of that high hip area, Leslie,
yeah,
which I know you are loving. And they do come a little bit higher. And I know you were talking about how you like that.
I love it. If I could wear my jeans under my bra, I would.
Hey.
I just want an extra layer of smoothing. And I do like that they come a little higher. By the way, I love what it's doing for the tushy, too. Because take a look here. You know, all the different kind of angles and the seaming there. I mean, look at how pretty, how it gives you, like, the look of a rounded little bottom.
And that, yes, that is because of the seaming, because of the yoke.
See?
Right there,
yeah.
Very strategic. You know how some yokes go in a different direction, right?
Look
this
at that.
One is very much
gives
on purpose.
You a little roundness in there.
Lift there.
Yeah.
Okay, but also, if you've ever had spillage because the waist wasn't quite right for you, Diane brought this up a little bit more, about 3/4 inch more,
yeah,
from that favorite comfort waist with no buttons or zippers to protrude. They just pull on.
It's more than 4
And then just look at this. Okay, so there's the comparison.
Look at this.
I don't know if you can see it because it's kind of gray against.
So it comes all the way from here, and
yeah,
look at where it ends.
Right there.
Look
this
at that performance
out.
Stretch, yeah. So all the way to here.
Nice.
But not, no wonder I love myself in these jeans.
You should. You should love yourself in all jeans. Just feel free to love yourself a little bit more in these.
See, I know. And that's what we do as women. But at the end of the day, isn't it lovely to embrace your curves, to embrace what you got? You know, I think that we all do it just a little too much. And I think it's time to just dress smarter. You'd be amazed at if you're just making, you know, better choices in the way your clothes is built. You know, you look great. You don't got to do a thing. Just take care of yourself and
just
be healthy. Just be healthy. There's your ruby color on Regina. It is gorgeous. It's not too bright. It's not too dark or too blue, as they say. It's that perfect shade of ruby that's great for the holidays, but great for 4th of July, great for, you know, great little white pair of sneakers and a white t-shirt. You will love that one. Of course, the lighter color, the chambray, is always a popular choice. You gotta have that in your collection. But if you carry your weight in your midsection, and I know that most women do. It's like we're genetically predisposed. to store it all here. Isn't that great? We got a leg up on genetics. But you know, if you're like me, and this is your, you know, your Achilles heel, definitely go for these, because I just feel all, you know, held together, smoothed out, because that panel comes all the way to here. And by the way, you know how sometimes you've got some, you know, panels that the minute you sit down, they kind of roll down? This does not roll down. I've been wearing them for hours now. It does not roll down. I've been standing up, sitting down. I mean, they're fantastic.
They really are fantastic. This is the kind of technology that and design that we count on from DG2. And really, it's not that surprising. I mean, 14 million pairs of jeans spoken for. No, you know, resting on laurels. No, you know, vacation from creative ideas. There are solutions that also make us look great and feel great and don't break the bank. I just wanted to show you one more time. And by the way, as far as the wash goes on this indigo, it's just got a, it has just a slight bit of antiquing to the front, but it also makes your thighs look super sculpted that way. Yeah. Here you go. This is what we're talking about. Not just in the front, not just in the back. That's why it's called Suddenly Slim, because it is all the way around.
And look at the difference. And I know you're loving the classics. Everybody's choosing the black, the chambray, and the indigo. Don't forget to add a little pop of color. Diane really does color so well. This is the difference, Siobhan. I mean, it's night and day. We are soft, we have curves. You know, we're not straight up and down. You need a jean that's built smart, and look at what this does. Same woman, same body, same tank top. Look at the difference in the look, right?
She looks...
That's a smart pair of jeans.
It's jeans with benefits.
Yep.
It gives you a lot of support. Make your life easier. Let that chatter and the conversation in the back of your head about the self-criticism and all that drift away, because you're, as you've said, you're dressing smarter. You're feeling right and tight. Everything's put in its proper place, coming and going. You're going to look fantastic and feel that confidence.
Look at the difference in the width of that waistband, because I always chuckle when other brands say, oh, this is a support waist, and then they give you like that teeny bitty, like tiny little waistband. Look at this. It's more than four fingers wide. I mean, it's literally just this wide, wonderful hug around the waist. Normally, these are $56.90, okay? We've got them at a sale price. This is an event price of $49.99. This is where you dive in. If you can swing it, get more than one pair. I would not steer you wrong, especially if you have a curvier body. Because if you're a slim little miss, you know, chances are you don't really have a hard time, you know, finding jeans that look great on you. But if you've got the curves, you got the tummy, or you got a, you know, bigger tummy than what you want, right? This is the jean for you. It's amazing how it holds you up, smooths you out gently without squeezing, okay? You're not gonna get, this is not support clothes.
This is not sausage.
No, this is just that light smoothing. Everything is where it goes. In her virtual stretch, which is one of her number one sellers, you can definitely size down in this one, Siobhan, right?
Yes, because it is virtual stretch. Mm-hmm. And just to make the point that this wider band is not so tight that you're gonna have to do a lot of alley-oop over your hips and your derriere to get them on. It's not gonna be a project. You don't have to add an extra 5 minutes to get dressed. You've got support, you've got smoothing, you've got shaping. You also have virtual stretch, so you can go down a size, but still getting all that contour. And you know, Leslie, I know you were just talking about how gals who are tinier in their numeric size, I have to say, I have some girlfriends that are tiny and they still love the slimwear. Because they love the smoothness.
Well, because we're still soft. We're women.
Exactly.
We're still soft. By the way, look at how great this red goes with the floral top. I mean, seriously, look at so the red is called Ruby, but you know, you gotta have, I love the red with navy, you know, come, you know, 4th of July. I mean, look at that. So definitely don't be afraid to mix and match colors. It's like red is a neutral here at HSN. We really love this. So that's your ruby. Of course, we've got the classics, the chambray, the black, the indigo. But the colors in that beautiful wine and the red, which is ruby. I keep wanting just to say red. Definitely very popular as well. Now you order this extra small through 3X because it's virtual stretch. We say shop your dream size. You can go down a size. I'm wearing the medium, but I could have perfectly fit in a small, and I'm never a small. I haven't been a small since high school. Just saying. So extra small through 3X, and then choose petite, average, or tall. Petite would be 26 inches on the inseam, your average 28 inches, and then your tall is 30 inches. This is that combination of cotton and poly and spandex that Diane does really well. And you don't sell, what, 14 million plus pairs of jeans right here at HSN if you're not doing something right. She really knows our bodies.
She really does. And so thank you for that, for the 14 million pairs spoken for, by the way. And that's in 11 years. And Diane DG is celebrating 25 years here at the network this year.
Amazing.
Here's what I want you to know if you're brand new. This is a line devoted to you. This is a line devoted to real women with real bodies who are having a hard time finding comfy, fashionable clothes out in the world. You can find fashionable and it's uncomfortable. You can find comfy and it's not fashionable. So what about putting all of that desire and need we've had into a pair of jeans, into cute tops that are nautical inspired, that are Americana inspired, but are also exotic looking, right?
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Very feminine and festive when you want to be festive, and are also going to fit through the calf if you have a fuller calf. They fit top to bottom, side to side, front to back, and the colors stay the color that they are the day you get them, as you wash them, and the quality is impeccable. Mm. And I know
it
that
really
sounds like a lot, okay? But it's all going to be delivered.
But that Diane Gilman customer, the DG2 girls, know. Isn't it amazing? You don't have to pay $100, $200, $300 for great denim. This is premium denim at less than 50 bucks. And please keep in mind, this set here, this beautiful, suddenly slim jegging, no zippers, no buttons, right? Definitely more elegant than the jeggings you see out there. This guy is one of our newer designs. It's less than $50. It's $56.90 day in, day out at HSN. It is at a special event price of $49.99. Now, FlexPay, if you're new to HSN, we've got new shoppers every couple of seconds. FlexPay means you get what you want now, but you get to pay over time. So with FlexPay, any debit card, any credit card, we'll ship it out to you for that first payment of $25. You get to pay over time. So this allows you to buy more colors, because I saw this and I was like, oh, just another jean with another panel. And then I put it on and I was like, oh my God, I want it in every color. So I swear.
Look, this really happened.
Yeah, this really happened. It really happened. I mean, I'm smoothed out, I'm tucked in, I feel slim, and people are like, oh, you lost weight. I'm like, not a pound. Not a pound. Haven't even started my New Year's
resolution.
It
was interesting to see you go through this little evolution over 10 minutes, like, oh, these are good. Oh, I really like these. 3 minutes later, time lapse. Oh my gosh. Oh, what other colors did they come in? I need them in every color.
Yeah.
It was so cute to see you arc through that.
Oh my gosh. And I promise you, ladies, if you shop with me, you know, I mean it. You're not going to be disappointed with these. Shop your dream size. You can shop down. It comes extra small through 3X. And then petite, average, or tall on the inseam. That would be 26 inches petite, 28 inches average, 30 inches tall. Okay, coming up in just a little bit, I know that some of you are like, no way, I don't like a slim fit pant. I like a boot cut, and it is the universal favorite amongst women in the world, not just here in this country. Women love a great boot cut. Diane does it really good. It's a stretch boot cut. It's just the right amount of flair. Not only do we have the basic colors, but we have beautiful spring colors too. Coming up, and look at that. It's a $79 retail value. I happen to think that's really modest. It's $49.99. $25 gets it home. 078468 is your item number. Start ordering now. I know we have a little bit of a hold right now, and I'd love to remind you, especially if you're new to HSN, yes, you can always call the phone number on the screen, but remember, you can always visit hsn.com to place your order and just not have to wait on that hold, or download our free app. That's for Apple or Android. It's a free app to download, and then you really can bump yourself up to the front of the line. So, great little tea. What I really love about this one is that she took what we love most in spring, which is stripes and nautical, and blended it with florals. And who knew those would work together? Look at this stretch top, how great it is.
As well as put the stripes in an area that most of us have no problem with stripes placed horizontally.
Where you want it,
where
right?
you want it, to make your shoulders look a little bit broader.
So genius.
So this is, think of a bandana and then extract a couple of the key design components out of that and then make them a big collage very engineered and placed on this top. First of all, it's gonna give you beautiful arm coverage. This works as well on its own and with jackets. It's like a keyhole side here to the sleeve with this bow, and then a little bit of extra stretch right through there. It first of all, feels fantastic against the skin, but then we have things to match. And you have things already in your closet.
Well, I want to point that out, even with the sand, okay?
Right.
So take a look at the sand and then come in close and really take a look. Because we've got reds. Oh, yeah. It's going to match with that ruby jean. We've got yellows for your pastels. Oh, that one matches the boot cut that's coming up. We've got your chambrays. We've got your indigos. I love that you said it's almost like your favorite bandana. So this is the sand. Here's your white. Same thing going on with the white. Look, white goes with the ruby. It also works, you know, with your chambrays, your indigos, your white jeans as well, your navy pants. I mean, it's fantastic. And Regina's wearing it, as a matter of fact, and modeling that white. We also have on Inger, she's wearing it in the navy. And I do love that. So if you like a darker top, right, you want to look a little slimmer on top, that's the darker blue, so that's navy. And then we've got chambray, which is right in front of Siobhan. This is $45.45. It's $11.36 on a credit card. 27 inches in the length. It comes in extra small through 3X. And it's that stretch poly rayon. It's a great jersey knit that feels buttery and soft and like good quality, not thin and flimsy.
It's going to give you, again, a top that performs and doesn't cling and just flows and does work under a jacket. I do want to keep saying that because sometimes when you see a sleeve embellishment, you might think, oh, it's not going to work under a jacket. This one definitely does. And it's got a little bit of a bow, right? It's not like frou-frou at all. So here's the thing. This whole collection is an ode to nautical, an ode to Americana, but it's not literal. So it's not going to be the anchors and the chains. We've had those collections and they've been delightful. But this year, this time of year, we wanted to do something that was a little bit more feminine in the world of nautical in this perfect time going into spring. Well, we are in spring.
Yeah, and by the way, Siobhan said it. Look at what the stripe does on the shoulder. It gives strength to the shoulder, which means your waist looks slimmer automatically. It's like, I never pronounce it right. It's a trick of the eye, right? In French,
trompe d'oeil,
I think it is. Who cares? Who's being fancy here? Nobody. It is trick of the eye.
It's like tatouage or something. I can't remember.
Yeah. Anyway.
You're so French.
Whatever. I'm so French. I studied 4 years. I'm sorry, Monsieur Sweat. I really mangled that one. But look at what we're doing here, okay? Goes with any pair of jeans you have, right? That's the white. Goes with any pair of jeans you have. That's your sand. Look at this. Goes with any pair of jeans you have. There's your chambray. Goes with any pair of jeans you have. Here's your navy. I mean, this is such a great top. And by the way, the navy is the most popular along with the white that Regina's wearing. They are fantastic. And if you've bought any colored jeans, right, any fashion colors on your jeans with Diane, chances are you're gonna be able to pull it off with this top unless you bought like a coral jean. This one fits.
True.
I see the yellows in
there.
There's
yellows.
I see reds, blues, all that.
This gives you a lot of interest in a pattern that is a print that's not too small, because sometimes when a print becomes very small, you sort of lose the art of it. But this gives you all of that adornment, front, back, and sides, with your pearls, some gold jewelry. In the blues, I think silver would be super pretty as well. We have jeans, by the way, that are sand in color. Mm. We have jeans that are yellow in color. They're gonna go, by the way, back to all of your white jeans, too. And I've gotta say, whatever you've got planned for this springtime, summertime, these will look lovely on those vacation moments. But also, you know what, Leslie? I'd love to see this underneath that blazer.
Yeah.
In the ivory or the navy.
We're actually going to talk about the blazer. I know a lot of you are requesting that item number if you missed it. But ladies out there, look at the yummy stretch. It's just silky and wonderful on the skin because it is a poly and rayon blend on this stretch jersey. You've got the little side slits, so it fits beautifully on your hip area. You know, we love your hips. Just dress them right. And I love that it's not gonna pull or tug. Feels like your favorite jammies. It's not thin, it's not see-through. And I love the print. I love that she gave us the best of spring with the stripes and the florals.
I can see why I can see why you love them all. I basically want each one as well.
I do too.
Yeah, there's a place for each one.
I can't even decide. I want the white, but then I'm like, oh, the sand is kind of cool too, but then I want the navy too. So, you know, choose yours. The length on these, 27 inches. It comes in extra small through 3X. It is that pullover, boat neck style, three-quarter sleeve with a great little tie detail on that. Straight hem. Hey, the four flex means bring it home for $11.36. Try it on. HSN gives you a 30-day return policy. You're going to love this top, and it matches with so many of the jeans you already have. And heck, you don't have a fancy color jean? Where it matches with any jean, any chambray, any indigo as well. 645425 is your item number. Here's a little look at that blazer. You're gonna love this one. Why? It's machine washable. You can literally put that thing in the machine, tumble dry, no babying. It has a stretch lining. It feels like you're wearing a sweater or a cardigan, but you look so much more polished. That's the big look. That is my favorite look on the planet. I know my babysitter as well. She's like, I would wear a blazer every day if I could. So, you know, whether it's jeans and a cute little tee and a sneaker, if you're traveling on a plane, don't wear your pajamas on the plane. Wear this great blazer,
you know,
and a sneaker.
You're gonna see somebody.
Remember when our parents used to get all decked
dressed
out in their Sunday clothes for a plane ride, a trip?